If Helen and Ivan's question is a 5 on the flip table index, this question will receive a flip table score of 4. Figure 1 shows a rectangular tile with a perimeter of 14 centimeters. Figure 2 is formed using 5 such tiles. Find the perimeter of figure 2. In order to be able to finish the entire paper, leaving some time for checking, you should finish this question under 2 minutes. Pause the video and get doing! This type of question is actually very common for PSLE. Examiners are testing students' abilities to visualize and group in order to solve this. All we need to do is to move these two rectangles to snap clean to the sides. And we can see that there isn't a need to find the odd lengths. Given that length plus breadth is 14 cm as given in the question, dividing it by 2 will give us length plus breadth. So that all we have to do now is to count the groups of length and breadth that we have around figure 2. 6 groups of length and breadth will give us 42 cm. If Helen and Ivan's question is a 5 on the flip table index, this question will receive a flip table score of 4. It is actually a very common question in PSLE, but for students who are not exposed enough to such questions, they might not be able to solve it. Remember to like and click subscribe to get notifications for more PSLE questions.